Emperor Uda. Uda's reign spanned the years from 887 through 897. Before his ascension to the Chrysanthemum throne, his personal name, imina, was or Chōjiin-tei. Emperor Uda was the third son of Emperor Kōkō. His mother was Empress Dowager Hanshi, a daughter of Prince Nakano, who was himself a son of Emperor Kanmu. Uda had 5 imperial consorts and 20 imperial children. Particularly important sons include. In ancient Japan, there were 4 noble clans, the Genpei-Takitsu. One of these clans, the Minamoto clan, is also known as Genji. Some of Uda's grandchildren were granted the surname Minamoto. Minamoto is the most used surname for former Japanese royalty. In order to distinguish Uda's descendants from other Minamoto clan families, or Genji, they became known as the Uda Genji. Some of the Uda Genji moved to Omi province and known as Sasaki clan, or. Among the Uda Genji, Minamoto no Masazane, a son of, succeeded in the court. Masazane became sadaijin, minister of the left. One of Masazane's daughters, Minamoto no Rinshi, married Fujiwara no Michinaga, and from this marriage 3 empresses dowagers and 2 regents sesshō, were born. From Masanobu, several Kuchi families originated including the Niwata, Ainokoji, Itsutsuji, Ohara, and Jikoji. From his 4th son Tsukiyoshi, the Sasaki clan originated, and thus Gyogoku clan originated. These descendants are known as Omi Genji today. From this line, Sasaki Takuji made a success at the Muromachi shogunate, and the Amago clan originated from his brother. Yuda's father, Emperor Kōkō, demoted his sons from the rank of imperial royals to that of subjects in order to reduce the state expenses, as well as their political influence. Sadami was given the clan name of Minamoto and named Minamoto no Sadami. Later, in 887, when Kōkō needed to appoint a successor, Sadami was once again promoted to the imperial prince rank with support of Kanpaku Fujiwara no Motetsune, since Sadami was adopted via half-sister of Motetsune. After the death of his father in November of that year, Sadami Shino ascended to the throne. In the beginning of Uda's reign, Motetsune held the office of Kanpaku, or chancellor. Emperor Uda's reign is marked by a prolonged struggle to reassert power by the imperial family away from the increasing influence of the Fujiwara, beginning with the death of Motetsune in 891. Records show that shortly thereafter, Emperor Uda assigned scholars Tsukio and Kiyoyuki, supporters of Motetsune, to provincial posts in the remote provinces of Mutsu and Higo respectively. Meanwhile, non-Fujiwara officials mainly from the Minamoto family were promoted to prominent ranks, while his trusted counselor, Sugawara no Michizane, rapidly rose in rank within 5 years to reach the 3rd rank in the court, and supervision of the crown prince's household. Meanwhile, Motetsune's son and heir, Fujiwara no Tokihira, rose in rank, but only just enough to prevent an open power struggle. Meanwhile, Emperor Uda attempted to return court politics to the original spirit envisioned in the Ritsuryo codes, while reviving intellectual interest in Confucian doctrine and culture. In the 7th month of 896, Emperor Uda dispatched Sugawara no Michizane to review prisoners in the capital and provide a general amnesty for the wrongfully accused, in keeping with Chinese practices. Emperor Uda also issued edicts reinforcing peasant land rights from encroachment by powerful families in the capital or monastic institutions, while auditing tax collections made in the provinces. Emperor Uda stopped the practice of sending ambassadors to China, Kentoshi. The emperor's decision was informed by what he understood as persuasive counsel from Sugawara Michizane. The special festival of the Kamo Shrine was first held during Uda's reign. In 897, Uda abdicated in favor of his eldest son, Prince Atsuhito, who would later come to be known as Emperor Daigo. Uda left behind an hortatory will or testament which offered general admonitions or precepts for his son's guidance, see excerpt at right. The document praises Fujiwara no Tokihira as an advisor but cautions against his womanizing, and Sugawara no Michizane is praised as Uda's mentor. Both were assigned by Emperor Uda to look after his son until the latter reached maturity. 3 years later, he entered the Buddhist priesthood at age 34 in 900. Having founded the temple at Ninaji, Uda made it his new home after his abdication. Uda died in 931, Shohei 1, 19th day of the 7th month, at the age of 65. The actual site of Uda's grave is known. This emperor is traditionally venerated at a memorial Shinto shrine, Misasagi, at Kyoto. The Imperial Household Agency designates this location as Uda's mausoleum. It is formally named Kagurajioka no Higashi no Misasagi. The former emperor is buried amongst the seven imperial tombs at Ryo-anji Temple in Kyoto. The mound which commemorates the Hosokawa Emperor Uda is today named Ōchiyama. The emperor's burial place would have been quite humble in the period after Uda died. These tombs reached their present state as a result of the 19th century restoration of imperial sepulchres, which were ordered by Emperor Meiji. Is a collective term for the very few most powerful men attached to the court of the Emperor of Japan in pre-Meiji eras. In general, this elite group included only 3 to 4 men at a time. These were hereditary courtiers whose experience and background would have brought them to the pinnacle of a life's career. During Uda's reign, this apex of the Daihokan included. The years of Uda's reign are more specifically identified by more than one era name or nyengo. Consort, Niyogo, Fujiwara no Anchi, 872-907, Fujiwara no Motetsune's daughter. Consort, Niyogo, Fujiwara no Anchi, D.896, Fujiwara no Takafuji's daughter. Consort, Niyogo, Tachibana no Yoshiko/Gishi. Tachibana no Hiromi's daughter. Consort, Niyogo, Sugawara no Hiroko/Enshi, Sugawara no Mishizane's daughter. Consort, Niyogo, Tachibana no Fusako, D.893. Court attendant, Kui, Minamoto no Sadako, Minamoto no Nobru's daughter. Court attendant, Kui, Princess Norohime, Prince Doyo's daughter. Court attendant, Kui, Fujiwara no Yasuko, Fujiwara no Arizan's daughter. Court attendant, Kui, Minamoto no Hisako. Court attendant, Kui, Fujiwara no Shizuko. Lady-in-waiting, Fujiwara no Hoshi, Fujiwara no Tokihira's daughter. Court lady, a daughter of Fujiwara no Tsukichi, Is, 875-7, ca. 939. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.